Jacob. Siege power's fading. Help me.
Elias! If you can hear me, activate your emergency beacon. Just hold on, buddy, I'm coming.
Trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
No, you're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry, Elias.
Thank you. Try this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside. Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
form of biophage capable of spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphology is clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus. What I do know is that Cole has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
Shit!
Hey! Need some help here! Kill those things! Got my own problems to deal with! And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.